Hey guys, and welcome back. So today I have for you a delicious and simple bison recipe with very few ingredients, but absolutely flavorful. I hope you enjoy it. Check it out.